No. No! No! No, that might be it. Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. We got more My Rise. Last week, we burned through Cameron Grimes. We burned through Baron Corbin, all because of Mustafa Ali and what he tried to say to me. And so we're done with them, and now we're about to talk to Shawn Michaels. Let's go.
Hey, champ. I've been meaning to talk to you about a potential big opportunity. Is now a good time?
Yeah, sure. What's going on?
So far, you've been living up to the office's expectations. Mm-hmm. And now it's time for a big test. We want The Lock to headline a live event for the first time, defending the Intercontinental Championship. Great. Thought we'd let you choose who you want to main event against. Sami Zayn, Ridge Holland, Austin Theory. We can just promote your appearance without an opponent.
Ooh.
I'm confident I can sell out the event on my own. No need to announce an opponent.
I wouldn't pick somebody because it's better to sell a match and then they'll be more invested. But let's just see.
Do you feel extra pressure knowing that same night The Rock will be in LA promoting the premiere of his new movie, Mudslide? I don't know why they didn't call it Rockslide. It was right there.
Oh. See, it could be nice. It will be fine.
I don't care if it's The Rock. I'm not worried about a dumb movie premiere.
There we go.
I heard fans were lining up weeks in advance.
Look, it's gonna be fine, okay? When the bell rings for my match, those seats will be full.
I feel like they're not gonna be. So since we didn't advertise anybody... Yikes. He didn't tell me this. Also, why? Why are you having a show in LA the same day as The Rock is premiering a movie? Wouldn't we be dual advertising for that? Wouldn't we say, hey, we're gonna do a show the day before and we're gonna push that The Rock is giving away trucks at the show? So this isn't on me. This is on the people who are booking the shows and the PR team and all of it. This has nothing to do with me. All right, they're gonna be mad about this, but also it's a live event and they could have put this on another day. There should have been, like I said, tandem PR. We should be running ads saying tomorrow The Rock's movie premiere is going down, Mudslide, and there's trucks given away. Matter of fact, we're giving a truck away to one of you fantastic people here in the crowd right now. That's what we should have been doing. Nope. Don't touch me. Dang it. Nope. Get down. Ooh. Nice. There it is. Mudslide. Oh, his leg got caught. It's like a real injury. Oh, no. Okay. I'm like, please, please grab him. Nope. I wish the spear ate the big boot. That would help me out a lot. Stomp him out. Oh, I gotta win by pinfall or submission. Okay. Come on. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Drop him. Tell me, in the comments, if I would have picked to advertise against somebody, would the arena be full? Just making bad choices. Dump him. Dump him. Don't try to grab me. I got the backhand is strong. Oh, big double sledge. Oh no. Okay. There we go. Come on. again, it's one of those things, like, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. All right. You thought we were going to the corner, didn't you? Maybe we should have. Okay. Nice. Corner. Ooh. No!
Try proving you're not only better than any of the other superstars on the roster, but you're better than two of them combined.
Ooh. Work twice as hard as Zoe Stark and Xia Li. I gotta tell you, those are two girls that work really hard. Shall we do it? Sure. What do we gotta do? I'll just be one of those ones that are, like, difficult because of the build that we made.
The following contest is a handicap match.
Oh, it's a handicap match. This will be interesting. All right. Handicap match.
This superstar faces the difficult challenge of squaring off against two opponents in a handicap match.
I don't know if you could say squaring off, Michael. Tonight is more of a triangle.
Well, I guess that would make you a superstar.
Yep, working on that leg. She's got a knee brace on, you know?
Knees to the hamstring.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Connects on the kick.
Club. And her resolve's looking unsteady here. She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now. Dodged right on cue.
Oh, Thez press. Yep, working on that leg. Let's hit her. And let's do some taunting. Yeah, see?
All of her strength.
Ooh, a little Ali shuffle.
Clothesline. Well, that'll leave a mark. Her shoulders are down.
Oh, I thought maybe she was still on the floor.
But it counts. Stuck on the apron. Drives them to the floor.
Oh!
The cross body. Is it enough? She powers out immediately there.
Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Oh, look at this neck lock.
Let's go!
And will this be it? And she stops the count. She just might have more malicious shoulders down. This could be the one that... I don't understand this. Why in the world do you stop the count there?
Because! Gotta keep Zoe in. We can't let her get the tag. Man, I am so bad at the depth perception on the, like, vertical axis. Oh my gosh. Now, give me the finisher. I stole her move. Oh, she countered it. Holy smokes.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her
confidence
shaken?
I counted it. Oh, shoot.
No two ways about this. Zoe Stark wants a fight.
Yeah, yeah. Zoe, get your wits about you. Run. Run!
She's able to get out of the way. A completely ill-advised decision. Likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
Oh, I'm so bad going that direction. The Zaya hasn't even been in the match. Okay, I gotta hit her with the finish. Okay. Oh, gotta hit Zaya. Oh, go pin!
That offense taking it. Look at it here. This could be it.
Didn't even let Zaya in the match.
Nope. Sir, don't put the cheeks on me like that. Sa. Nope. Another Falcon Arrow. Nope, just straight up suplex. Just a little suple. You pick him up. See, the body. It's about the body. Ooh. Okay. Breathe. Skit! Nope. Dang. Was that to my deal? Okay, and now it starts. I feel like he hasn't hit me that much, but I am hurting. Nice. Corner. Oh no. Ooh. Shake it out. Put it on him. Come on. Nice. Okay. Again. You know. Stunned. Boom. Nail him. Of course. To that way. Please? Nope. Okay. Go for the signature. And of course. Pin him out of this. Come on. Okay. See, I feel like the house filled in some. There's more people there. Nice. Okay. See, you give the people what they want at the big show. Hell yeah. Nope. Nice. Here we go, drop him. There's not a lot of padding between the body and the floor in that situation. Get up. One more. Here we go. Put him down. There it is. And then we go for the cover because that's the end of this match. I don't care that people are going and getting free trucks from The Rock because I am defending my Intercontinental And that's it. Done. There it is. Defending successfully against the Ring General. See that? More people came in. More people filled in. It's all right.
Tough to compete with The Rock. That's free trucks.
Brooks.
Yes. Yes. The man has equity. The man has equity. But you had one bad night. You can overcome this too. Let's just be mean to The Rock. Save your advice for somebody else. I'm mad that he hit it with the really? No. Said, I want one of your bum-ass trucks. I got my own stuff. Again, how am I supposed to get that from LA to... Well, he's from New York because I haven't changed it yet. I'm getting that from LA to New York. I'm going to drive that? No. I don't want your truck. Maybe you should lay off social media and get some rest. That way you can recharge your batteries in a literal dream match against Andre. Yeah. Yeah. See you in Dreamland, Andre. Okay.
So, any interest in doing a little work south of the border? First round's on me.
Let's do it. Gonna go down to Mexico. Have a little match in Mexico. Kayla needs to do some research. I'm glad to volunteer. Let's see who we got. So we really gotta slow the match down, keep it grounded. The crowd will hate me. Oh, they're booing this. They're booing her, though. Yeah. That's just my start every match. Do your research. Oh, yep. Oh, what? Oh, DDT'd her spear. Yep. Working on the arms. This I'd like to say my niece would have got from me. Oh, what? This girl is stunned right now. Don't you dare ever. Okay. I love doing this. Little arm stretchy action. Let's try. Nope. Yeah, we'll keep doing this. Why does it show her head and neck is damaged and not her arm? Right, I've been doing a lot to her arm. I guess I have been stomping her in the head. And that's her back. I'm a mat wrestler. Not yet. Nope. Let's do it. You're dead. What are we gonna name this? Oh no! How do I? No! Get in. I wasted my finisher because I don't. It's because I'm the visitor, we gave her that. Gonna beat her up now. Oh! Nope. Oh no, she's fighting it off. Dang. Ooh. Come on now. She's whooping my tail. Come on, I hit it. Yeah, there you go. Let's do it. Finish her now. Come on. This has to be it. Oh, what? She countered me? Ooh, she is feisty. Ooh. It's okay. You're dead now. Not a chance. Come on! How does she keep countering my finish? No way! Recover. Beat her up, beat her up, beat her up. Pin her now. She made it a squirrely one.
In a cage match. Am I the lock though, in my dreams? Here we go. What do you do? It's on arcade. It's on arcade. Yes, sir, it is. Because this is a video game. I don't need a simulation. I already lived the simulation. I'm trying to play a video game. So I'm picking up Andre. I'm superplexing Andre. I like breaking the fourth wall on commentary. Falcon Arrow, Andre. Uh-huh. And also, this is a dream. Uh-huh. In a dream, I'm gonna powerbomb him. See, I'm gonna pick him up like a baby in a dream. In my dream, Andre is 530, but I'm strong AF. Backhand him. Disrespect. Senton. Nope. I'm looking to jump on him. Did you hear that in the crowd? Go for it. Big, nope. Nope. Andre with the low drop kick. I do love it. Ooh. Wow, off the run, okay. Just really, really put it on him. Nope. Jeez. Making the climb up the cage, here he goes. Nah, son. Nah, son. Nah, son. Nah, son. Oh, no. You gonna jump on me? No. Come on. Nope. Nah, son. Nice. You gotta understand how to deal with a giant, you know, and if you've never been in this situation, it's way more difficult than you think, you know? But a guy like me, you know, who has giant fighting experience. Oh, okay, he's got advantage on that. Nice. They're just gonna twist it off. What goes up? Must come down, baby. Ooh. Here we go. And hurt him. Dang it. I thought I had it. Ooh. Nice. No, go climb. No! 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 Drag it off me! Come on! Yep. Drop one on him. There we go. Open the door. Stay down. No. Not like this. Come on. Not like this. No. No, that might be it, y'all. That might be it. I can't even win in my dreams. He's made it to the top, but can he finish? He's working toward making his escape. Get him back in. Get him back in. Here we go. Powerbomb Dre. Put him down. Ooh, spear. Go. Door. Why are you doing it so slow? Open the door. Go. Nope. R1. No, sir, fine, climb. Man. And every inch climb puts you in a more perilous position. Nobody home. Overhand light lands. Oh, no. Double underhook applied. Suplex. He's in a little bit of trouble now. The toll, the damage that he still takes. Get up. Uh-huh. 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 Put him down. Put him down. Put him down. Put him down. Spear! No! I'm gonna save my instant recovery because, yeah, because I don't need it. That's why. That's why. That's why. That's why. That's why. No. Nope. Big elbow drop coming. Stunned. Open the door. Open the door. Open the door. Exit. Just walk on out. Just walk on out. Slow as you want. The elbow drop put him down, and Andre the Giant has been defeated. Thank you very much for being here. Go spread this video around to all your friends. Tell them it's great. Tell them it's fun to watch. Go ahead and hit the like button because that helps us out a good bit. But make sure you remember to always and forever keep it tight.